When I got the art to A River of Words, illustrated by Melissa Sweet, I didn't know Melissa Sweet. We were, you know, put together by the art director at Erdman's, and when she sent me those, when the art director sent me those large pages with the almost final art on them, I cried. They were so beautiful, and the story had been retold and lifted to another level through her own very careful research and her, of course, her masterful collage art. I couldn't have imagined the art that Melissa produced for that. So it was quite an emotional moment for me. And subsequently, her work on Horace Pippin and also The Right Word, same reaction. It's just astonishing to me. And my most recent book, Six Dots, illustrated by Boris Kulikov, whom I have yet to meet, I was just so very grateful and surprised at his ability to use light and dark. It's got to be a real challenge to illustrate a book about a young blind man. He really used the metaphor of the window also in such an interesting way to show opportunities and thresholds in Lewis's life where he was, you know, he had to make a choice. Do I walk through this opening, you know, and take this risk and do this thing that no one has ever done before? And that kind of creative thinking is what every writer hopes the illustrator will bring to his or her work.